Naturally, yes. But remember, in the last, when we announced our Angola squad, I mentioned that we went through the talent pipeline at the base, and there's a lot of players within the age group that we are working in that we'd have loved to have, but we had to leave out for logistical reasons and for lack of, you know, the time, having enough preparation to test all the players that are available. Lepasa was part of our camp in preparation for Angola. We'd have loved to have him going to Angola. Unfortunately, if you remember, TS Galaxy was playing the NetBank, I think, final match, if I'm not mistaken, on the Wednesday, upon the end of the FIFA break, which was the Tuesday, when we played against Angola in the second day. He did very well in our camp against Angola. We're happy with the talent he has shown. And of course, you know, we put the challenge to him to go back to his club, perform better, admirably, which he has done. He has raised his hand. And we are very, very excited that he is showing signs that he's an emerging serious talent in terms of our strike force. So, so by all means, certainly, yes, his latest performance in the net bank warrant for us to really consider him seriously. Still a long way to go for him, but we are excited that he is an emerging talent in terms of the strike force, especially being a challenge area for us in South African football. Thanks. Yeah, thank you. Nicola Tavares, I think you're right. I mentioned that we'd love to have him, but due to logistical issues in terms of his documentation, his status in terms of him being South African, we know that he possesses dual citizenship. So we tried our level best, you know, of course with the help of Coach Stuart Baxter, to try to rope him in this phase. However, challenges render that again he's not available for us. You know, we know that, of course, this season has been ongoing, so to get him down here to come and sort out his status in terms of acquiring South African passport has been a bit of a challenge, you know. So having said that, of course the door is not closed for him. He's a talented South African boy overseas. We've engaged him, we've spoken to him, and we remain hopeful that in the near future, you know, we'll have an opportunity to blend him into our talent pipeline, and of course with a view that in the future he'll be able to represent South Africa